I quit my job from 8 to 5, and I went back to school. I thought that I'd self-actualize, I'd be nobody's fool. Now I'm back on this assembly line, an educated jerk, and my boss pretends to pay me while I pretend to work. 8 years of business finance, I learned accountancy. I did my best, I passed every test, and I got my PhD. But when I tried to find a job, employers merely shirk, and my boss pretends to pay me while I pretend to work. Well, I learned to manage others through suppression of their needs, communicate, manipulate, self-realize through greed. My higher education was well-rounded as can be, but the hire that they spoke of had nothing to do with hiring me. So I groveled back to my old job. I'm feeling pretty blue. My savings spent, my grants are gone, my student loans are due. I wake up every morning and I think I'll go berserk, and my boss pretends to pay me while I pretend to work. Well, I'd dream that things would happen and everything would go as planned. What I thought was opportunity turned out to be another scam. My future as a yuppie guy just never came to pass. It's back to a dead-end job. I've climbed back to the working class. I spend my days a-watching toothpaste tubes as they roll flat. I get paid by the hour from an ivory tower where the owner's getting fat. I got 20 years to retirement, my one and only perk, and my boss pretends to pay me while I pretend to work. Yes, my boss pretends to